vulgar prejudice, I pray you set aside, I pray you set aside. With stern judicial frame of mind, from bias free of every kind, this trial must be tried.
From bias free of every kind, this trial must be tried.
Oh, listen to the plaintiff's case, observe the features of her face, the broken-hearted bride. Condole with her distress of mind. From bias free of every kind, this trial must be tried.
From bias free of every kind, this trial must be tried.
And when amid the plaintiff shrieks, the ruffianly defendant speaks upon the other side. What he may say, you needn't mind. From bias free of every kind, this trial must be tried.
From bias free of every kind, this trial must be tried.
Is this the court of the Exchequer?
It is.
Be firm, my pecker. Your evil stars in the ascendant.
Who are you?
I'm the defendant.
Monks and pecker damages.
Hear me, if you please. These are very straight proceedings. For permit me to remark on the merits of my pleadings. You're at present in the dark.
Permit me to remark on the merits of his pleadings. You're at present in the dark.
When first my old love I knew, my bosom welled with joy. My riches at her feet I threw. I was a lovesick boy. No terms seemed too extravagant upon her to employ. I used to mope and sigh and pant, just like a lovesick boy. Tick a tank, 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 tick a tank. I used to mope and sigh and pant, just like a lovesick boy. Joy incessant pours the sense, and love unchanged will cloy. And she became a bore intense unto her lovesick boy. With fitful glimmer burnt my flame, and I grew cold and coy. And lost one morning I became another's lovesick boy. Tick a tank. Take a tank, 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 at last one morning I began another's lovesick boy.
Oh, I was like that when the land, a shocking scamp of a rover, I behaved like a regular cad. But that sort of thing is all over. I am now a respectable chap, and shine with a virgin resplendent, and therefore I haven't a lap of sympathy with a defendant. He shrieks with all mechanism of law, singing so melody, try the law, try the law, try the law. Sing his old melody, try the law, try the law, try the law. Sing his old melody, try the law, try the law, try the law. Sing his old melody, try the law.
these kind words, accept my thanks, I pray. A breach of the promise we've to try today. But firstly, if the time you'll not begrudge, I'll tell you how I came to be a judge.
Tell us how we fell.
But I was as many young barristers are, an impecunious party. I'd a swallowtail coat of a beautiful blue, a brief which I bought of a booby, a couple of shirts and a collar or two, and a ring that looked like a ruby. In Westminster Hall I danced a dance like a semi-despondent fury, for I thought I never should hit on a chance of addressing a British jury. But I soon got tired of third-class jennies and dinners of bread and water, so I fell in love with a rich attorney's elderly ugly daughter. The rich attorney, he jumped with joy and replied to my fond professions. You shall reap the reward of your pluck, my boy, at the Bailey and Middlesex sessions. You'll soon get used to her looks, said he, and a very nice girl you'll find. She may very well pass for 43 in the dusk with the light behind her.
She may very well pass for 43 in the dusk with the light behind her.
The rich attorney was good as his word, the briefs came trooping gaily, and every day my voice was heard at the sessions or Ancient Bailey. All thieves who could my fees afford relied on my orations, and many a burglar I restored to his friends and his relations.
And many a burglar he's restored to his friends and his relations.
At length I became as rich as the Gurneys, an incubus then I fought her. So I threw over that rich attorney's elderly ugly daughter. The rich attorney, my character high, tried vainly to disparage.
No!
Yes!
And now, if you please, I'm ready to try this breach of promise of marriage.
And now you please, this breach of marriage.
Now I'm a judge.
I'm a good judge too.
Yes, now I'm a judge.
I'm a good judge too.
Oh, all my lobby fudge, yet I never, never budge, but I live and die a judge.
I'm a good judge too.
It was managed by a job.
I'm a good judge too.
It was managed by a job.
I'm a good judge too.
It is patent to the mob that my being made a knob was effected by a job.
And a good job.
Whatever question may arise, twixt rich and poor, twixt low and high, that you will well and truly try.
To all of this we make the reply, to all of this we make the reply, by the blood stained on yonder sky.
plaintiff, let her now be brought.
O Angelina, come thou into court. Angelina!
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 I joined the human race, swore I so exquisitely fair a face.
Must I go?
How say you, is she not designed for capture? We've but one word, my lord, and that is rapture.
Your kindness, gentlemen, quite overpowers.
We love you fondly, and would make you ours.
Our sly dogs.
We love you fondly, and would make you ours.
Gentlemen of the jury, with a sense of deep emotion, I approach this painful case, for I never had a notion that a man would be so base, or deceive a girl confiding, vows, etc., deriding.
Deceive a girl confiding, vows, etc.
the traitor, all defiant, wear a supercilious smile. Sweetly smiled my client on him, coyly wooed and gently won him.
Sweetly smiled his client on him, coyly wooed and gently won him.
Swiftly fled each honeyed hour, spent with this unmanly male. Camberwell became a bar, Peckham and Arcadian vale. Reeling, concentrated, Otto, an existence under Otto.
Reeling, concentrated, Otto, an existence under Otto.
Picture then my client naming and insisting on the day. Picture him excuses framing, going from her far away. Doubly criminal to do so, for the maid had bought her crusoe.
Doubly criminal to do so, for the maid had bought her crusoe.
Cheer up, my pretty, oh, cheer up.
Cheer up.
In the reign of James II, it was generally reckoned as a rather serious crime to marry two wives at a time.
Still, Emma, we have here that calls for all our wit, for all our wit.
And at this stage, it don't appear that we can say it.
If I'd wed the girl I'm loath, a breach will surely be.
And if it goes and marries
question, gentlemen, is one of liquor. You ask for guidance. This is my reply. He says, when tipsy, he would thrash and kick her. Let's make him tipsy, gentlemen, and try.
With all respect, I do object.
I do object.
I don't object.
With all respect, I do object.
I do object.
I don't object.
With all respect, I do object. I do object. I do object.
Fury sees you, no proposal seems to please you. I can't sit up here all day, I must talk to get away. Barristers and new attorneys set out on your homeward journeys. Gentle, simple-minded Usher gets you, if you like, to Russia. Put your briefs upon the shelf. I will marry her myself.
On you he's darted, to castle boarded, away they go.
I wonder whether they live together, in marriage tether, in manner true.
It seems to me, sir, she's a judge, he's a and a good judge too.
Oh, joy unbounded, with bells around, and the lady sounding of grief and woe.
It seems to me, sir, she's a the judge.
You declare my lord is born, she's on beauty, I'm a judge.
I'm a good judge.
No defendant is a snob.
And he makes not law.
No defendant is a snob.
And he makes not law.
No